Capitol troopers the governor just had added to the streets there.
The big thing is that, I want to thank all these individuals that all the law enforcement for what they're doing.
All right, folks, 1 through 33. Is a start.
She was the second victim killed in at least four murders in Seminole Heights. A $5,000 reward is now being offered to help track down the man accused of hitting and killing a Disney worker in 2013. 22-year-old Mahmoud Arabi, an Australian intern who worked at Disney, was hit while crossing International Drive near Vineland Road on March 18, 2013. The state attorney's office says...
All right, 1 through 33, good luck.
Investigators believe he has left Central Florida. FHP issuing a warrant for his arrest 2 years ago.
Secure and refreshed.
Anyone with information should call Crime Line at
1-800-422-6. Here we go.
Very busy Wednesday morning as we look at
22 takes it. 640. .640 makes it official, and 22 goes to none other than Gary Jacobson. Congratulations, Gary.